College football action. Utah State on the road to take on BYU and Heisman Trophy candidate Taysom Hill. First quarter, Hill fakes the handoff and keeps it himself. How about leaping over Daniel Gray in the end zone for the touchdown? Hill with his eighth rushing touchdown of the year. Later in the second, Cougars down by a touchdown. Hill fakes the handoff, runs to the right side. However, he would limp off the field. Take another look as he would roll up on his leg off the tackle. And as we flash back, October 5th, 2012, Hill suffering a season-ending knee injury against Utah State. Hill, meanwhile, on Friday, diagnosed with a fracture in his left leg, and there is no timetable set for his return.
Taysom's right hip as he takes a shotgun snap. Hill does. Now the quarterback keeper trying to stretch it out to the right side, gets to the edge, but not all the way around the corner. Got to the 47 of Utah State, gain of about four.
Taysom is limping off the field.
He got hurt on that play and he's out.
To 7 New Orleans. Whitaker on the return. Can't get to the 25. Brought down by Taysom Hill. 100 yards on the day is the return by Whitaker. Fozzie can't make it to the 20. Brought down by Taysom Hill. Greatest special teams player in the history of the National Football League. Oh, down there on the end, number 7.
Yeah, by the way, I'd like for you to refer to him from now on as the ubiquitous Taysom Hill. He literally has been everywhere here today.
Foster, I'm just not building around him. So there's this belief that if Breeze retired, I would go with Teddy Bridgewater. I wouldn't even think twice about it.
Right.
There's a lot of people out there saying, you know, the special teams coach said he throws a better ball than Lamar Jackson. Do you as a football player see Taysom Hill as a franchise quarterback?
No.
Neither do I.
I've never seen anything that will let me believe that.
That's exactly what I think.
He's a guy who's going to play 10 years.
Is saying Taysom Hill throws better than Lamar Jackson a ridiculous statement?
This is,
and I think we're going to be unanimous up here, I hope. This is the most layup conversation we've ever had. What the hell are you talking about? What are you doing? You compare Taysom in practice to like Lamar in the game and saying, you know what? Taysom, when you turn the lights off, he's amazing. And all the reps he gets in practice.
He's got a great arm. He can throw a nice ball. We have not seen Taysom Hill play quarterback in the NFL or anywhere. And guess what? We never will see Taysom Hill play quarterback in the NFL.
A long time coming, and you know this all I got. I've been sacrificing for years while the rest of y'all have not. These motherfuckers want my spot to catch me slipping, I think not. So I'ma do this shit until the day my body rot. I said I'ma give it my all, never slipping, I won't fall down a fight right to the death. You know I've been ready to brawl. Swear to God I seen it all. Hold up, let me paint that picture. I was poor, you was richer, but I'm in the ring with you. Hold up, wait, now let me hit you with some real shit. Open up your mind, maybe you'll find that you can feel this. I had nothing, came up with something, and I still got it. Motivated by this shit I seen, boy, it's so hypnotic. Yeah, look to my left and see my brother selling drugs. Look to my right and see my sisters fucking thugs. Ain't funny how this life go. One moment you're in the dark, but when that light glow, it's like you're seeing for the first time. As I penetrate your mind like a burst of ammunition that was shot out of a 9. I'm giving everything I got, so yeah, it better be my time. They said I'd never make it, that's the reason I still rhyme now.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again.